Diane Chagrou was the CEO of Glens Falls Hospital when it joined the Albany Med Health System. She knew the move would benefit Glens Falls and the North Country by expanding access to specialized care. She did not know she would realize the impact firsthand.
I survived an ischemic stroke. It was a pretty serious, large stroke. And look at me. I mean, I am the luckiest person. I am so grateful. I am so grateful.
Diane was with her husband, Larry, when something just didn't feel right. No facial drooping or slurred speech, but she was dizzy. Diane's condition would soon worsen. And while she was on the way to Albany Medical Center, a logistics center was coordinating every detail for her arrival. Endovascular neurosurgeon Alexandra Paul was ready and waiting. She said Diane's stroke was in the basilar artery.
The basilar artery is the main blood supply to the brainstem, which controls the patient's ability to breathe on their own, to be awake, to control their eye movements, to move their arms or their legs. And so it's really an essential part of the brain. And so a stroke in this area can be devastating.
Time was of the essence. A minimally invasive catheter, the Sophia intracranial support catheter by Microvention, allowed Dr. Paul to remove the clot successfully.
The time between her arrival and the clot being completely removed was under 1 hour.
Just 5 days later, Diane went back home.
They saved my life.
She credits the team, the technology, and the organization that brings it all together.
I worked in the Albany Med Health System. I'm proud to say that, and I'm really proud of this organization that they were here for me in my time of need.
Knowing that Glens Falls has a direct connection to all the resources of the system gives Diane confidence that our communities and hospitals she led for nearly a decade have life-saving treatments right within reach.
I feel very fortunate for people in care in the North Country. Being part of the Albany Med Health System, when you need this level of sophisticated care, it's literally at your doorstep.